titles in 2012 and 2013. Prior, he was an assistant. Here's LeBron, lead pass, LBJ, hammer it home.
Turnover as they poked it free. LeBron poked it, and then Lonzo with the good outlet. And
Justice Winslow, LeBron with 11 on the clock, deep three, and down it goes.
How deep was that step back?
This year he's made two prior to the other 10. LeBron draws contact, falls away, and scores.
The look at the contact from LeBron as he knocked into Richardson and shot the fadeaway.
Forgot about that first quarter, which I just did, because those second and third quarters, that was ugly. Here is LeBron, got it again. LeBron handling it. A roll by Chandler. LeBron's going to try it again. How hot is he? He's scorching right now.
I'd say he's really warm. Mother Johnson.
11-2 Laker run now, and LeBron's going to try it again. Yes! And one. What a quarter for LeBron James.
The Lakers have a good bounce back game as he gets an and one here, so he'll be going to the line to see if he can complete the traditional three-point play here as he's...
LeBron waits for that pick from Chandler. LeBron into the lane. LeBron falls away. LeBron scores. He's got two more. LeBron deep. Knocked down. Josh Hart. Good offensive rebound. Here comes LeBron.
Open on the side. Says here. See if you can make a... Woo! That is nice.
One of his seven double-doubles. He falls down. And LeBron is all by himself.
Turned the ball over, and LeBron puts another deuce.
Yeah, here he goes, LBJ. He's going to take it all the way. He puts it up and in. LeBron James, and he's fouled.
If I'm Spoelstra, I'm going to tell my guys, look, length of the floor, get in front of him, make him change direction. He goes straight to the rim, gets an and one in 4 seconds.
Going downhill all the way, spins it in.
At the pace, and that's really helped us. Magic, you and Rob make the move to get Tyson Chandler. That starts a win streak. How do you think things have gone since then, and what about the acquisition?
Mr. Momentum's on the other side right now. LeBron will step back, fall away. Yes, sir. Here comes the pick by Chandler. LeBron uses it. LeBron throws it up and easily throws it in. All too easy for Chandler and LBJ.
A little teardrop by LBJ. Yeah, but he got a real small defender.
Here he is. Baseline jumper. Settles in. Yet another two. Add it up, LeBron. 39 points tonight.
Oh, look at Bam. Look at Bam. Bam's eyes are saying, oh, no, not me.
Shoots over him and scores again.
Yes, Bam, you too.
Yes, sir, LeBron.
Look at LeBron as Bam says, oh, I don't want to do this. Yeah, you have to, though, Bam.
Kick by McGee. LeBron. Got another one.
Just walk in and knock down an 18 to 20 footer. Well, just casually takes Jones Jr. and just fall away. Nothing but bottom.
Remember, next time we go to Orlando, that's for sure. LeBron's got 49. That and you're saying, oh, they won't do that. And here he is. He might fire one up to get over 50. He's got it!
He shot that from half court.
51!
All right, LeBron, it's your 12th 50-plus point game of your career. What are you feeling on a night like that?
After our performance last night, I feel like, you know, that cross-country travel caught up to us in Orlando in that second, third, and fourth. So, you know, we had to come out with a lot of energy. We know how hard this team play, how well they play at home, and it was a good road win for us.
The three ball's been falling for you these last couple of weeks. You felt comfortable, though, from almost midcourt there?
Yeah, absolutely. I put a lot of work into my craft. Been shooting a lot of threes, a lot of mid-range, a lot of free throws, just trying to get my timing back. So it's good to see when the work pays off.
All right, your scoring aside, as a team, how did you get back to the defense that you were playing aside from that Orlando game?
Listen, if we defend, we're a very good team. If we don't defend, we're not that good. So it's that simple for our ball club. So, you know, for us to come out and defend the way we defended versus a team that can score a lot in bunches, you know, especially at home, it was a good game for us.
You've been back here several times as a Cav, LeBron. Does it still mean something a little bit more when you come back to Miami?
Absolutely, man. I got a lot of special memories here. Got a lot of special memories in Cleveland. I'm trying to have some special memories here too as a Laker. So, you know, hopefully I can continue it, but it's always special to go back where you've done something well.
Thanks, LeBron.
I appreciate it.
All right, guys, LeBron James 50 piece tonight here in Miami.